An old African proverb says, if you educate a man, you educate an individual. But if you educate a woman, you educate a nation. Education is the key for women to achieve economic independence. Although women in the majority of countries have the right to education, equal access to education for women still remains a problem. After 70 years of our independence, according to a report by United Nations, more than 39% of our country's rural population are deprived of going to school. Moreover, 17 million girls are expected to never get to the school level. What are the reasons for this imbalance in India? Kasturba Gandhi Balika Vidyalaya is one such noble initiative in India with the sole objective of removing inequality in education by ensuring access and quality education to the girls of disadvantaged groups of society. It is clear from today's state of the society that most of the students need to be guided on basic life skills and core human values. However, these have to be imbibed by students through individual feelings and experiences and cannot be taught on the blackboard. In an effort to address this specific need, KGBV in the state of Gujarat has reached out to the Heartfulness Education Trust to collaborate and offer training to all the teachers and girl students of all the KGBV schools in Gujarat. Heartfulness Education Trust has embarked on this endeavor by training the teachers on heartfulness self-development tools, heart-based teaching, and essential life skills for inner excellence and personal mastery. Aligning with the UNESCO's report on 21st century education, along with the principles of learning to be an activity-based curriculum to imbibe values and essential life skills has been designed by Heartfulness Education.
ચાલો આપણે હવે રિલેક્સેશન શરૂ કરીએ અને પોતપોતાના વર્તુળમાં બેસી જઈએ.
આખો જડબા અને તાળવા સુધીના બધા સ્નાયુઓ રિલેક્સ થઈ ગયા છે એવું અનુભવો.
And this is offered to the KGBV girl students. The Heartfulness Education programs have already touched the hearts of more than 20,000 teachers and 2 lakh students across the country. From the academic year 2019-20, Heartfulness Education and KGBV Gujarat has conducted the training for all KGBV teachers in applying the self-development tools and heart-based teaching methodology in the classroom and deliver the Heartfulness Way curriculum for the girl students. The impact of this program is visible from the testimonials of teachers and students, and this collaboration continues into the upcoming academic years as well. We welcome all of you to be a part of this journey to transform women education in Gujarat. For more information, please contact us at education@heartfulness.org.